What's up, everybody? Young and Hard here, and welcome back to another episode of Doom. Now, we are over at this little area, because this was a very easy to find, and I missed it before. Praetor upgrade, so let's get that. Look at that, straight away we're moving up in the world. Okay, so we don't need to be here anymore, because there's nothing else here. We do want to get over there, though. That's where our auto map is. Now, I would also need to go this way because there's another secret I need to get. So let's go back this way. Is this correct? This looks correct. I hope. Ooh, this sort of looks correct. Okay, yeah, this is correct. Alright. Ta-da! Good. We can go back this way. And we can go into this nice little secret room. I love these little areas, by the way. I mean, there seems to be nothing in this one. But still. It's nice that it's here, yeah, you know? You know? Yeah. There's no enemies in here. Alright. Let us get out of here then. Where is that auto map? It is over there. Okay, turn right. Straight through this way, and then I can jump. Hey! No, I can't. Oh, because I've got full ammo for everything, that's why. Shit! Holy gumdrops, that was close. That was not meant to happen. Not at all. While we're here, though. Let's collect all of that. Hello, little weapon upgrade. Cheers, buddy. I thank you for your heroic sacrifice. Let's go this way. There's nothing else in there. How much more do we have? We've got two more secrets to unlock. And we still got to find that auto map, which is up here. Okay. It's no biggie. We'll find it. That little corridor to the right. This is why I didn't think to go through here. Okay. There we go. Now that that's done. We can go up a floor and get yet another Praetor upgrade, if I'm correct. Yep, yeah, there we go. Alright. Ow. 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 Thank you. Well, that pain was totally unnecessary, but hey. Now I made it necessary. Anything else? How am I gonna get over there? Oh, I can just go through here, okay. No? This is gonna be one of those things where I need to do the other thing to unlock it, maybe?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe.
Whoa.
We solved an energy crisis the world.
Oh shit, this thing's opening up now.
It works. You cannot do this.
Hey, now I know what to do. Hey. Yeah. Excellent. Well, that worked. Worked out well for all involved. Thank you. I still haven't forgotten I need to blow you guys up. Boop. Boop. Bam, boop. How do you like the super shotty, buddy? Whoa. Punch you to death, thank you. Oh, ripping people's skulls apart. Oh. Checkpoint reached, but I'm not done killing things. Thank you for another armor upgrade, though, I guess. Handy. We've got 4 armor points now. We might need to start using them. These equipments improve recharge time. No, I don't think so. Dexterity. Switch weapons faster. Yeah. Okay. I have everything on here now. Sweet. That is everything on this map, isn't it? I'm not missing anything? No? Good.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Yeah, well, watch this.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Why do I feel like I'm being manipulated?
You have no idea what you have just done.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Thank you, Vega.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Okay, ready, and let's go. Did we 100% this level? Yeah, we did. I'm proud of myself for that one. That was a large map, too. Against Samuel's wishes, you stopped the production of Argent Energy and delayed the Hell portal from opening. Still determined to bring the armies of Hell to this dimension, Young-peirce has taken an accumulator at the top of the Argent Tower and plans to use it to open the transdimensional rift, blowing open a portal to their world. This cannot happen.
You must kill Young-peirce.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Ooh, thrust boots. Sounds kinky. Alright, perform 4 neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imp. So attack from behind. Searching high and low, find 3 secrets. That'll be easy. Overkiller, kill 15 demons using quad damage.
What's quad damage?
I don't know what quad damage is. Whatever, there's at least a rune over here. Nothing there, no.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown.
Oh, hello, what the fuck are you? Do you mind? Revenant. Alright, you're a revenant, that's what you are. Boop. Ready, ready, ready! Super shotgun! Boom!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Of course, demonic presence is eliminated. I'm Doom Guy. I don't know how I get up there, though. Fuck.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Oh, I can double jump now. Hello. Yay! Thank you. Physics defying gravity boots. Ah, yay. Okay. Is there anything else in here? There's some Argent energy up there. Okay. Wow. Whatever the case. So I want to get into there. If I was going to do that, I would need to be up here. Yeah? There we go. Use the super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before their time expires. Okay, we can do that easy, yeah? It's the super shotgun, it should be easy. As long as they don't miss, it should be fine. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Try this again. Okay, come on. That's it. Come on, I need more. Four more. Yeah. Shit, that was close. That was super close. Talk about last second there. Thank you for that. We need to somehow get up there. So that I can get my Arden energy. It's right above us. Whoa, that was close. Things got slippery for a second there. Ammo. We're gonna go ammo health. Seems the right thing to do, yeah. That was lucky. That was very lucky. Nothing else around here. No. Okay. Let's move. Being able to double jump just makes it so much easier already. This has to be a secret back here, yeah. Okay, no. Oh, waste of my time. Okay, something's shooting at me. I don't know what it is, but I want it to stop, please. It's an imp down there. Okay. This way. Fuck. Okay, and then up here. Ow. Ah, shit! No, 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 that's not what I wanted. I did not mean to do that. I know it seems like I meant to do that, but I really didn't. Okay, so from behind. Yeah, there we go. So this is how I get up there. Okay. Nothing here. A lot of imps. See if we can gimp the imp. Thank you. So if we go over that way, we're gonna get a bunch of secrets. So let's go do that. Excellent. Come on. Where are you? There you are. Good, nice and crispy. Just the way I like my demon. Thank you to that. Let's get that as well. Okay. Excellent. Okay, and then there was an armor thing around here, was it? See it? How do I get to it? Oh, I gotta go out. Okay. Silly me. There we go. I got this way. Okay. That's done. I don't need anything else around here, do I? Whoa! Hello, Olivia.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Why is the AI, like, just, I don't know, more sensible than the robot guy? Just goes to show, AI are not all dumb. Around here somewhere. There it is.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone.
Okay, very quickly. Is there anything else around these areas? No, there's nothing around there. Although we do have a Praetor upgrade below us, so we probably have to go back out there. Okay, that's fine. So that is right below us. So if we head, there we go, there it is. Boop! Okay, we have enough to get our next Dex upgrade, don't we? Grab ledges faster, thank you very much. We got a bunch of weapon upgrades, by the way, so let's... super shotgun. Decrease the time to reload the next shot. Yes, obviously, this takes a long time. Kill multiple demons with a shotgun blast 30 times. Ah, we can do that easy whenever we find a bunch of revenants. Thank you. And thank you. Anything else? No.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the...
Oh, hello. Super shotgun. you. Snap that. Yeah, that's another one done. Okay, I need to stop standing around. I need to run and gun. Thank you. Where are you? There you are. Okay, that was more annoying than it really needed to be. Mostly because I was trying to get freaking upgrades. But hey, at least I got them. We need to go that way. Oh, that's what... Fuck. Fuck, that's what it was. Quad damage was. I ruined that. Oh well. Alright guys, we're going to leave this episode here. So if you liked the episode, let us know in the comment section below. Remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one. See ya.